10 years from now, you're not going to remember how tired you are. You're not going to remember how much your body hurts right now, which ankle is taped or which shoulder is aching. 10 years from now, you're not going to remember a bad call or a teammate's mistake or any excuse that you might have to be any less than the very best that you've ever been right now. You're going to remember your teammates. You're going to remember how it felt to fight together, to win together, and you're going to remember whether you left it all out there. We got to be dream stealers. So when you look back, what will you be able to tell yourself about this moment right here? Did you want it more? Did you make every play, every minute, every second count? Because 10 years from now, you're going to remember how good it felt to be a champion. Because once you win it, they can't take it away from you. A champion lives forever.